Hello guys, you are welcome to ebenteeentertainment. In today's video, we are coming to talk about Akuapem poloo. Guys, Akuapem poloo came out to talk about the main reason why she has been doing naked videos and posting naked videos and pictures. Today, she went to Accra FM to talk about the main reason why she has been doing all those type of things. So now, she said that she's gonna put a stop to it from now onwards. She has repented and she's not gonna do that again. So actually she said that the main reason why she has been doing that is because she's coming from a poor home and she don't have any money. She don't have any money. So if she doesn't do that, she's not gonna get money to take care of herself, and she's not gonna get money to do many things that she wants to do. So she also don't want to be sleeping with men before she'll get money. She'll get money or something. Because of that, she decided to be doing those kind of naked pictures and also naked videos, to be posting them also so that she can get fame and also get money from it. So that is the main reason that she was doing those kind of stuff online and always trending and stuff. But now, as I'm talking to you, she's saying that she has stopped. That's what she said. I don't really know whether she's gonna stop or not, but that's what she said. She said she has stopped and she's not gonna do anything like that again. Now the fame and everything that she's having now, she's gonna use that thing and wisely and meaningfully, so that she'll use it to do something meaningful and be posting something meaningful nowadays. She's not gonna be doing the same thing again. So now this is the good news of the day. Akuapem poloo have actually repented from all that she was doing. She has repented, guys, and this is a great news. So guys, this is the video of the day. I'll see you in my next video. Bye bye.